I'm Greg Beek, President and CEO of Oakland. Thank you for joining us tonight as we pay very special tribute to our frontline heroes with the brass band of Battle Creek's 2021 spring concert. We all know that music is not only healing, but it's unifying. And what better time to come together virtually as we celebrate the individuals who have worked so hard over the past year to keep our community safe. Amidst one of the greatest healthcare crises we will ever see, we are so lucky to have the support of our frontline heroes. Thank you for everything you have done and continue to do. Now, we encourage you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the brass band of Battle Creek's 2021 spring concert. A salute to our frontline heroes.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Terry Bob Zine, and I serve as the narrator for the brass band of Battle Creek. Because of all the mandated restrictions still in place, you'll notice that we're only at about half strength. But even in this minimalist mode, we think you'll enjoy our performance as we look forward to December, when we can all be together again. Let's continue our tribute to those that have risked their health and lives by working ceaselessly throughout this pandemic, as the band plays the only march written by the famous American composer Samuel Barber, Commando March.
Michael Garasi, the conductor of the brass band of Battle Creek. We hope you have enjoyed what you've heard so far, but there's a lot more to come, and it's all due to the generosity of our sponsors. Many community members have stepped up in order for the band to produce this video, and we hope you will remember them as you need services throughout the Battle Creek area. The band wishes to thank Benjamin Roosevelt at Wells Fargo Advisors, the W.K. Kellogg Foundation, Bronson Healthcare, Oaklawn Hospital, Firekeepers Casino Hotel, and Battle Creek Unlimited. Now, let's continue our concert with a piece from the world of the big band, which happens to be one of this band's favorites, Neal Hefti's Lil Darlin.
Thank you. Hi, I am Joe Silverowski, President and CEO of Battle Creek Unlimited. My team and I would like to take this opportunity to thank our many frontline heroes for all of the hard work and selfless dedication and sacrifice they have given during this global COVID-19 pandemic. Our medical professionals, our doctors, nurses, our EMS, our essential workers, our grocery store workers, our police, our fire, our volunteers, and our military personnel administering the vaccines. From my team to you all, thank you for the hard work, dedication, and hours that you have put in to get us through these difficult times. Thank you.
Our next selection is part of a larger work entitled Pictures at an Exhibition. Pictures is based on paintings by a famous Russian artist of the time, and the composer's close friend, Victor Hartmann. Tragically, Hartmann died in 1874, and at the age of 39, triggering the composer, Mussorgsky, to write this work. We continue as the band performs two of our favorite selections from Mussorgsky's Pictures at an Exhibition, Baba Yaga and the Great Gate of Kiev. Thank you.
regular attenders all know that the Brass Band of Battle Creek has, throughout its history, been able to count on support from our fans. If you'd like to continue that support or perhaps become a new supporter of the band, please visit our website, www.bbbc.net. Now back to our tribute as we perform an old Brass Band of Battle Creek favorite, Amazing Grace. This performance is dedicated specifically to our healthcare workers and especially to those that service Battle Creek and South Central Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Himes' arrangement of Amazing Grace. Our next selection features Adam Unsworth, who is the professor of horn at the University of Michigan. Adam studied at both Northwestern University and the University of Wisconsin before becoming a member of the Philadelphia Symphony Orchestra. During his time in Philadelphia, he also regularly performed with the Detroit Symphony. In addition, Mr. Unsworth has toured Asia and Europe with the San Francisco Symphony, and since moving to Ann Arbor, is principal horn of the Ann Arbor Symphony Orchestra. Adam has also received critical acclaim as a jazz musician, both as a performer and leader, and is currently a member of the Gil Evans Centennial Project in New York. Now for your enjoyment, Adam Unsworth and members of the Brass Band of Battle Creek perform the beautiful Believe Me If All Those Endearing Young Charms.
First off, I would like to start by just thanking the public health staff. Our staff have been working in many cases 7 days a week, several hours a day for well over a year now. And their tremendous work, their tireless effort. I really appreciate that. And I know the public appreciates it as well. In addition to that, you know, now we're really ramping up vaccinations and we're vaccinating as many people as we can. And we couldn't do that without the great volunteers that we've been able to receive, especially at the Y Center, the YMCA in Battle Creek. They've given us their building. We're able to run over 1,000 people a day through there when we run a clinic. They've given us volunteers. Really, they've just been a tremendous partner in this effort to vaccinate. And then there's several other places that have offered up their locations for us. And we thank them all the opportunity that it gives us to vaccinate our community. But we're not done yet. You know, the right now, COVID cases are on the increase in Calhoun County. And until you get vaccinated, we need you to still mask up. We need you to social distance. We need you to avoid large indoor gatherings, if at all possible. And then when it's your turn or when it's your time, come in and get a vaccine. And if we all get vaccinated, you know, this thing will be over soon. And I think then we'll be able to listen to the music together.
The next piece in our program is Barnum and Bailey's favorite march. It's the one he commissioned by Carl King for the accompaniment of all the excitement of his greatest show on earth. As we play, put yourself in that seat. You've come through a large crowd, you've got your bag of popcorn, and you're going to hear and see the most amazing things you've ever seen. And you'll hopefully leave here thinking of this great melody in your mind. Enjoy.
My name is Rich Kelly. I'm one of the cornetists with the brass band of Battle Creek. The next piece we'll be playing is Tonight by Leonard Bernstein, who is a Boston native, as am I. And as an added twist, we're going to do the rendition as done by the Stan Kenton Jazz Orchestra. It's lush, it's different, but unmistakable, and we hope you enjoy it.
As we come to the last number on our concert, we hope that those special people who have risked their lives to serve all of us throughout this pandemic are honored by our efforts. We also want to thank again our sponsors who helped to make this video possible. As you can see, only half of us were able to make it to Battle Creek to produce this recording, but we are confident that on Saturday, December 11th, you will be able to attend a holiday concert with our entire band on stage. Now, just to note, December 11th is actually the second Saturday in December, not our usual first Saturday. Our concert had to be moved back a week because something very special will be happening this December. There should be an announcement about this sometime in the near future. Now, we will bring our concert to a close by performing Chick Corea's La Fiesta.
Thank you.